Hey, mobile mushroomers, Kara here. Can you tell it's humid? It is. It's humid. So I just found a Luna moth that's so beautiful. Just wanted to show you. So these are some of the largest moths in North America. And here in North America, they can have 2 to 3 generations a year, but up in Canada, only one. And they show up late May, early June, so right on time for this one. Ain't she pretty? She's considered a silk moth. I bet she's silk.